everybody, I'm Vesperascit, and welcome back to Portal 2. We are still in Wheatley's abomination of a test chamber, and trying to figure out what to do. So we're using this, obviously, and we need to... Alright, well first we need to get over here. That's task number one. And then, we need to catch that, so right there, I think. Should catch it, maybe? Otherwise, it's that one, but I think it's this one. Yeah, alright. And, oh, give me this thing. There we go. And now we need... Oh, God, they have legs, that's right. Okay, we need to get it onto that button over there. Okay, we need to get back, first of all. That's step number one. Oh, what is this? Oh, that's gonna kill me, isn't it? Yep, that's gonna kill me. Let's do that again. Catch that. And over here. Oh, that was close. That was very close. Okay. So, just... You're gonna move. Just wait there. Alright. And we bounce over on this way. And now to get that there. It's that one, I think? Yeah. Alright. Alright, so we're gonna have to be a little bit creative to get this guy up to that. And then, like, nope. That totally didn't work. Wait, maybe it's because of that. Maybe that's why it didn't work. Okay, so raise up, and then like, oh, okay. Gotta wait till he's higher, and then that one. Oops. And then like that, and then like, drop it, there we go. And then like that. Okay, done. And then that'll just float him over there, and put him on the correct button. Or push him up against the button anyway. Okay, Wheatley, we did your stupid test. Damn it! Okay, so I gotta go with him. Are we both in here now? Where'd he go? No! Oh, get below me. Alright, let's try this again. And then we fall into that. And then it goes over there. Okay, good, he's coming with me now. And then we go like that. There! Now we did it successfully. That's the key to it right there. Then I just have to drop onto that platform.
Oh, here we go. Here it comes.
Oh, I almost missed.
Oh,
all right.
Disappointing.
Yeah, sucks for you.
It's happening sooner than I expected.
What?
I'm sure we'll be fine.
So I'm guessing...
Probably nothing. Keep testing while I look for a way out.
He's getting used to the feeling of, you know, the successful completion, so it doesn't... give him as much joy.
So that last test was seriously disappointing. Apparently, being civil isn't motivating you, so let's well try her way, all right? Fatty, adopted Fatty. Fatty, no parents. What?
What exactly is wrong with being adopted?
What's wrong with being adopted?
And now you're standing up for me, GLaDOS.
Lack of parents?
For the record, you are adopted and that's terrible.
Yeah,
I'm
thanks.
Nothing, but some of my best friends actually are orphans. But...
You're kind of a moron, Wheatley.
Just do the test.
Okay. No. Okay, I need to get over there. How do I... No, wait. Okay. Okay. So now we do this. And then when it gets there, underneath that, we bring it over this way. Perfect. I waited too long. Okay. Wait, what? That worked out a little bit differently than I was expecting, but this is Oh, are you gonna walk around? No, they're programmed to get onto the button, so once they're on the button, I don't think they'll walk around anymore. There, you're gonna stay there, right? Yes. Good. Okay, and then... And then, how do I get you? I need you off the button now. There we go. Perfect.
It's not enough. If I'm such a moron, why can't you solve a simple test?
I just did. Maybe. He's a little bit touchy. Good, classical music. Alright,
Oh, sorry. Hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books. Pages being turned.
Yeah, no, I got
it.
That's
what I was doing. Just reading,
Oops, books. I put the right one up there.
Anyway, just finish the last one. Just now the hardest one. Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yes.
Yeah, thanked it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not.
Okay, well, so Wheatley finished a book. Cool. Congratulations for him. Oops. There we go. Okay. So that goes out there. There's nowhere really for me to drop to for momentum. Is there? Ah, okay. So, we need to do this, not that one yet, and then you. Alright, and then when this gets to the top, we do blue portal there, and momentum! Yeah, alright. And then this button is gonna do something. Okay. I see. So let's do blue portal there again, and then that. Peachy. And then I gotta go get it. Can I make that jump? Oh, I didn't jump! Oh, good, it started me back here again. Alright, so, blue portal there, and then button drops a thing, and we jump this time. Good, and then that's waiting for us up there. Whee! Alright, good, we got it. It's done.
Oh, what was that? There was nothing!
Well, I hadn't pushed the button yet when you started reacting.
The body he's squatting in, my body, has a built-in euphoric response to testing. Eventually, you build up a resistance to it. It can get a little unbearable unless you have the mental capacity to push past it. It didn't matter to me.
He's like a drug addict who can't get high anymore. That is definitely not good for us. Oh! Good. Okay. How many tests we got left? Oh,
just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. Out of thought, maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results. What was that?
Okay, cool. We are moving along. Okay, well, I'm actually almost out of time, so I have to end this episode here, but it looks like we are getting close to the final confrontation with Wheatley. So thank you, everybody, for watching. If you enjoyed this, share it with your friends, and make sure you subscribe. And until next time, good tea, and goodbye. Let me go through here and grab that little core cube that has been made into a Franken cube.